Got some bad news. There won't be any ticker tape today. The man that shoots straight from the hip, Pistol Pete, Loshack partner. Jimmy the Bag, what up, my man? Low Baggers, Low Bag Familia, gang, 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 money gang. What up? Shout out, SBR Sabara, Sports Betting Review. At least they don't lie. Not like BET, Bet Television. It's not a gambling broadcast, people. I knows of this. I've been watching that station for years now. There's no intel on any gambling games or anything of that nature. I have learned how to dance, though. I'm cultured now more so. And I've even picked up some accents. Yeah, I'm talking Bozzy and Guan and Wasi with it. Speaking of acronyms, TNFA pertaining to this evening. Thursday Night Football, Vic at Lar. Never met a guy named Vic that I like, to be honest with you. I have met a Lar, though. And like the Rams, yeah, a well-oiled machine she was. Larissa, if you're listening, slide into my DMs. It's been a minute, hon. The Vikings coming in at 1-1-1. At the Rams at 3-0, bro. And the Rams are doing what they're supposed to be doing with all those acquisitions in the offseason. Currently favorite to hoist the Vince Lombardi trophy at plus 450. To win the AFC at plus 250, what I have a future bet on. But let's stay in the present. Let's stay in the moment, shall we? We shall. The Rams at -7. 49.5 is the over-under. And I'm catching feelings for the under. That's my play of the day, the Rams under. Now, this number might change leading up to kickoff, so we shall see. But catch me on the Twitter if you like. But for now, I is Sunny Vega, 49.5 under for the Thursday Night Football game. That's it. I think I nailed it. Thank you to SBR Sabara, and let's look forward to watching the TNFA. I nailed it. I'm not sure. I think I nailed it.